Great.
Yeah, easy on the frogs this year, too,
oh,
right?
Yeah. Welcome back to our fair finale special. And one of the big performers at this year's fair is a guy that I really have always admired and has always given me great
Not
chuckles.
Me.
Well, besides
oh,
you.
Oh, I see.
Bill Cosby.
Oh, yeah, Bill. And he's on stage right now. We ought to bring you a little bit of his performance a little bit later in the program. You know, just a few hours ago, J.C. Corcoran visited with Bill, and here's part of his exclusive interview.
I noticed for 30 years there's always been somebody watching me.
As one famous St. Louisan once said, it's like deja vu all over again. As Bill Cosby and Felicia Rashad return to series television this fall on CBS. Cosby told me he's much more cautious than he was in the old days about the publicity stops he makes for the new show.
The players have changed. The critics for the newspapers and television tend to use an awful lot of the actors and the performers as toilet paper, just throw it off. I mean, television has changed so that I could say something to you, and then it could cut back to you with me gone, and you could ad-lib something, yeah, right, Bill, that you never said to my face. And there are times when I've seen things, E-Channel or whatever, they do these cruel sort of things to the stars. So it's a lack of respect.
Whether it's tonight's performance on stage at Fair St. Louis or the new weekly series, Cosby says there's changes even he's had to make in applying the concept of family entertainment.
And I found myself constantly having to uncensor what I was censoring. In other words, let go some of the things that I held on to before, but still try and maintain some sense of what I feel is a sense of being aware that you may just cause someone to think that the act you're doing is okay.
Bill, regardless of what kind of performer, musician, comedian, down through the years, all of the performers who have spent so much time on the road and time in hotels have been subject to controversy because they get caught up with booze or drugs or women. How is it that we never read about Bill Cosby ever getting into any of that kind of stuff?
Well, because they just haven't printed it yet.
We got a scoop, Bill?
Well, I don't know, but I think that if they wanted to, press could go out and find sources that would make it close enough to make it the story.
The 1980s version of The Cosby Show wasn't just a hit in America, but also across the globe. And that's made for some interesting encounters while Cosby and his family have traveled abroad.
To hear Germans come up to you and smile, when I've seen the black and white movies, and the only time I've ever thought about it, these guys are the bad guys, and that whole sound is the bad guy sound, but to see them smile and to know that they're warm people and that they love the show, that's something.
For years, Cosby's name has appeared at or near the top of the list of the highest paid entertainers in show business. But years ago, when he tried to buy his mother a house, that apparently came as little comfort to her.
She looked around at a house for $1.2 million and was still wondering if I would last that long, or if I would be put out. And in her will, after her death, was a check for $48,000, so I would have something to fall back on. And I said, Mom, it's gonna be a long fall.
J.C. Corcoran, News 4.